Okay. Hello. This guy's an asshole. Son of a bitch. Things are exploding this game. Okay. Elemental stone. I've always wanted one of those in my bedroom. Ow. Oh, another one. How cute. Gargoyle heart. Always wanted to eat one of those. Oh, hi! What are you? What are you, big fella? A golem? Do you not like those? Let me see if I have anything else for you. I do, just for you. He's not dead yet. Oh, fine. Are you gonna blow up too?
Serret. Sheila knew. She wants to destroy the evidence.
What evidence?
We didn't want to leave you.
What are you talking about?
Nearly made it. Just think. The Wild Hunt. We could have freed the world of the Omen of War.
Okay.
September 13th, 1269, the Ravine of the Hydra. Following the Peace of Sintra, 53 officers of the Fryhead Brigade were brought here and executed, their throats cut. The elves' bodies were dropped into the chasm. I don't know what the Riders of the Hunt were looking for. November 23rd, 1269. Sintra. Village of Coldwater, another victim of the hunt. An 11-year-old boy, his parents didn't even ask if he had a chance. I'm tired. February 24th, 1270, the high pass of the Armush Mountains. An Imperial Manticore, one of the world's oldest and deadliest monsters. I used to feel excitement at moments like this. Now the beast is only an obstacle on my way. Its meat and hot blood will help me survive this icy hell. May 30th, 1270. The Yoruga River. The hunt continues to race south. Since I've been following them, they've taken 23 individuals, all between the ages of 10 and 20. All except for Yennefer.
Let me take a look. Not better than what I have. Not better than what I have. Although it is pretty nice. Puddle pass. My guess is run all the way back. Ow! It gave me a headache. Don't ask.
Keep your guard up. That's more like it.
His mother comes and tells him the elder and the recruiter.
Still telling the same story.
Did you get him?
Sheila got to him first. He's dead.
The bitch! She's probably on the other side of the mist by now. Come on, Witcher. We've got to remove that damn curse. I got the medallion from the king, the one you were looking for.
I'm ready to
live. Finally!
I've got all the artifacts.
Then there is a chance we will soon move against Eddard, and you will recover your memory.
I'll need your help, Sorcerer, to find the right ghosts.
They will find you. The artifact's aura will lure them. Allow them to think, speak, and act. Then you will know what to do. Geralt, there's something else out there. I scanned the battlefield and noticed the visitor's ghost. It's different from the others. It's changed.
A Draug. I expected as much.
Good luck, Witcher.
Thanks, man. Leveled up twice. I'll take that. Hopefully that makes me a little bit more tanky, so to say. I have yet to touch that tree. Probably never will.
Learn anything new about the curse?
A mage on the other side of the fog is also probing the battlefield. A sorceress.
How do you know?
You shall know them by the fruit of their spells.
Could be tricks.
No.
Spoken to the king yet?
Indeed, he was delighted to hear he can be cut.
Great, because I need the medallion.
He'll give you nothing. Truth.
Give me a.
Alright, sell some stuff and let's do this. Gonna get my new armor. Four more. I really don't feel like selling that. Two more. Think that makes one more? Nope, three more. One more. There we go. Okay. Before I continue, I will end it off here. After I take a nice check of my gear. That's a good point. I'll just undo it. Alright, see you guys later.